My mama was raised in the era when clean water was only served to the fairer skin. Doing clothes, you would have thought I had help, but they wasn't satisfied unless I picked the cotton myself. You see, it's broke, nigga, race him. That's that don't touch anything in the stove. And it's rich, nigga, race him. That's that come in, please buy more. What you want? A Bentley, fur coat, a diamond chain? All you blacks want all the same thing. Used to only be niggas. Everybody playing, spending anything on Alexander Wang, new slaves. You see his leaders and his followers, but I'd rather be a dick than a swallower. You see his leaders and his followers, but I'd rather be a dick than a swallower. I throw these Maybach keys, I wear my heart on the sleeve. I know if we the new slaves, I see the blood on the leaves. I see the blood on the leaves, I see the blood on the leaves. I know that we the new slaves, I see the blood on the leaves. They throwing hate at me, want me to stay at ease. Fuck you and your corporation, y'all niggas can't control me. I know that we the new slave, I know that we the new slave. I'm about to wild the fuck out, I'm going Bobby Boucher. I know that pussy ain't free, you niggas pussy ain't me. Y'all throwing contracts to me, you know that niggas can't read. Don't want some Maybach keys. Fuck it, say la vie. I know that we the new state. Y'all niggas can't fuck with me. Y'all niggas can't fuck with ye. Y'all niggas can't fuck with ye. I move my family out the country so you can't see where I stay. So go and grab the reporter so I can smash that recorder. Sit there confused with some bullshit like the New World Order. Meanwhile, the DEA teamed up with the CCA. They try and lock niggas up. They try and make new state. See, that's that probably on prison. Get your peace today. They probably all in the Hamptons bragging about what they made. Fuck you and your Hampton house. I fuck your Hampton spouse. Came on a Hampton blouse and in a Hampton mouth. Y'all about to turn shit up. I'm about to tear shit down. I'm about to air shit out. Now what the fuck they gonna say now?
Нам до смерти хочется узнать, о чем думал Рэмбо, когда писал свой пьяный корабль. Что переживал Моцарт, сочиняя симфонию Юпитер. Хотели бы познать ту тайну, что ведет художника через опасности и авантюры. К счастью, то, что не называемо в поэзии и музыке, можно познать в живописи. Чтобы понять, о чем думает художник, достаточно взглянуть на его руки. В них все его переживания. Он идет по туго натянутому канату, раскачиваясь, отклоняясь вправо, замечая точку слева. Если он оступился и потерял равновесие, все пропало. Он как слепой идет на ощупь вперед во тьме чистого холста. Парадоксальным образом, рисуя одну черную дугу за другой, сам художник создает тот свет, который медленно разгорается впереди. Впервые ежедневную драму слепого гения увидят зрители. Сегодня Пабло Пикассо согласился пережить это перед вами, вместе с вами.